finish burning out this infestation zone. I got a use for you. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. Should be clear now. Damn fast. Should be safe to move through here now. sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
They got him.
That, huh? Shoot me, you fucking bastard. Yes. Let's see. That should do it. Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? As you move cautiously, you don't stick around long. Good for you.
Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. Freakers are out, but she'll be hard to see. fucking rippers. None of you are getting out of here alive.
Tell ya, Sar, goddammit. Spread out, look around. There's a girl here somewhere.
Search those buildings. I want eyes on every part of this shithole. You guys got that? Right then, move.
Damn. Something's here. Gotcha. You gotta stop moving sometime.
This is it. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid, where are you hiding? Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay,
Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No.
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa! Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together. And I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. You have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them? No. Lots of sick people.
Okay, here we go.
We shouldn't be out here. We should go.
We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay. Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time?
Somebody's at the gate.
All All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Deacon St. John.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Whoa. Lisa, honey. Oh, it's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people
had chicken. It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Were they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
What do you want?
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Get the lead out.
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean. No.
Didn't do anything. Okay. Thanks for stopping by.
O'Brien. It's goddamn O'Brien. What did he say? Metolius Springs. Metolius Springs. Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Someone's trapped. I gotta help them.
I think you're never gonna be easy again. But you're making a difference to a lot of folks.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Coke. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, we know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got it! Nice shot.
Finally. Oh, goddammit, it wasn't my shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay. See him.
And follow him.
All right.
We'll be slowing down about that.
We should be coming across his carcass anytime now.
Okay. Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man and. Yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.